EA Sports. It's in the game.
I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. But she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need her.
What a perfect day for football we've got here.
Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith.
The football comes from the weekend league. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
We're lucky to be inside this stadium. I mean, you couldn't buy a ticket yesterday. It's a sellout. Millions watching around the world on TV. Can't wait for the first whistle.
And here is the lineup for them today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Lorenzo Insigne plays with Pedro in the wide positions.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Well, that can only, Alan, be a lapse of concentration to be that far offside.
Alan. Coutinho. Treads it through. Insigne. Lewandowski. Given possession away here. Keep your eye on Lorenzo Insigne today. He can score and he can create.
Yeah, really stays quiet for long. Real danger man today.
Kylian Mbappe, who was a star before the World Cup in Russia, but a superstar after it.
Yeah, what a young player. And he's only heading in one direction. Wonderful talent. He's got a good head on those shoulders too.
And he gets it back.
Ben Yedder.
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that.
Alan. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Lewandowski. He's blocked the shot well. Teammates come out for a short corner. He's chosen to cut it back now. Shot blocked here. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Being closed down. Tackle here. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. They're in trouble if he gives it away now. Davis. Here's Depay. Davis. Depay. He could cross it from here. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Henderson. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Depay. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Alan. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Lewandowski. On to Insigne.
Must take the lead here.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Insigne. Coutinho. Lewandowski.
Incisive ball from Lewandowski.
A bit risky taking the touch here. Now needs to get it away. Thomas Müller. Houssem Aouar. Davis. Here's Depay. Davis. Mbappe. Houssem Aouar. Here's Depay. And off he goes with some options.
Jordan Henderson.
Müller. Depay.
Depay!
and they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
Bit of good fortune, but for the keeper, couldn't do a lot to stop it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
For the visitors, number 11, Memphis.
Coutinho. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Now, can he take them on? Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from them. He's pointed for the free kick. Ginter. Davis. Mbappe. Davis. Awa. Ben Yedder. Neatly intercepted. Closing him down. They could be in behind the back line. Well read at a key time for the team here. Mbappe. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Insigne. Clever work at speed by Coutinho to level it up now. They pulled it back level with this goal.
Oh, I do think they needed that just before half-time, or else confidence would have been low.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Number 9, Robert Lewandowski.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Puyol. Houssem Aouar. Henderson. Muller. Jordan Henderson. Alexander-Arnold. Here's a chance to whip it in. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Looking to create an opening. Careless there. Able to intercept here. Well, that first half from Robert Lewandowski. A verdict on it from Alan Smith.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Henderson. Müller. Houssem Aouar. Bit risky. Try and get the ball further up the pitch as a team.
Yeah, and make this more of a contest. Be more aggressive.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Here's Eder Militao. Allen. Robert Lewandowski. Pedro. Allen. Coutinho. Pedro. Allen.
Coutinho. Striding forward, purposefully.
Must take the lead here.
Up for grabs here. Now Memphis Depay. Alexander-Arnold. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Lewandowski. Allen. He's got some room out there. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Lewandowski. Oh, an important interception that. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Definitely a throw in there.
He's cut that out well, well read. Pedro probing with the pass. Lewandowski. Here's Puyol on the ball. He's made the interception. He might get away here. Coutinho. Allen. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Lewandowski. Brilliant defending. It saved us. Certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. They've gone short with the corner. Here's Eder Militao. Son. Allen. Lewandowski. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Modric. Puyol.
Carlos Tevez.
10 minutes left of regular time. Tevez. Ben Yedder. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Raja Nainggolan. Alexander-Arnold. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Lewandowski. Son. Allen. Here's Eder Militao. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Chance to get the ball in the box. Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Ben Yedder. And Tevez. Mbappe. Carlos Tevez. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Modric. In quickly. Real belief that they can win it. Lewandowski. Onto Insigne. Can put them in front here. And he's done it at a crucial late stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella. and he's just proved it there.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic... Late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle has gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your time today. And we'll be back soon. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
What a time to step up to the plate. But big players respond to the big occasion. He certainly did there with that leg one.
Ben Yedder. Lewandowski, onto Insigne,
can put them in front here, and he's done it at a crucial late stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella, and he's just proved it there.
Something. I'm thinking of a space for possible nothings to liberate. Bubble up the better,
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Here's Ben Yedder. Depay. So here is the lineup. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
It's with Aouar. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Aouar, Ben Yedder, manoeuvring his way forward. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. A look at the opposition starting lineup today. 4-3-3, but perhaps not as we usually know it.
So a very narrow look about the forward line and the strong three in midfield. The width going forward will be provided by the fullbacks, who will need to be on the game today, both offensively and defensively.
Neymar. Goretzka. And Neymar. Henderson. Well, sometimes, Lee, a statistic really makes you sit up and take notice. How about this one? His 400th appearance for the club. Quite the accomplishment.
It's a really, really fabulous achievement to play 100 games, 200. But to play 400 games, he deserves all the plaudits. Well played. Enjoy the day.
Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And Depay on the ball. Houssem Aouar. Aouar. He has time to play it over. Making progress. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! And the goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
The opening goal of the game, then. Here's Ben Yedder. Alexander Arnold. Beautiful pass. He could pick out a teammate. Müller! Oh, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Neymar. Well, the pass not finding its target. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. Now with Hakimi. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Ben Yedder. And that will be the keeper's ball. Goretzka. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Müller. Teamwork might be the key. Ben Yedder. What's he going to do here? Müller. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, a second goal for them here. Poor pass under no real pressure. And he could be in proper trouble here. Intelligent threaded pass here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Not a good pass. Aouar. And fed forwards. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Right on top of it, Henderson. Henderson is with Aouar. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Precise ball movement. Aouar. Henderson. Depay. And here is Thomas Müller. Still possibilities. Pie on the ball. Henderson. The interception, a good one by Boateng. This is Neymar. Leon Goretzka. Neymar. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And a goal! So there we have it. 2-1.
Neymar.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Promising sequence.
As indicated, there will be a minimum Müller. Of 2 minutes of added time.
It's with Aouar. Henderson. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. He's been the standout for his side. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. It's with Aouar. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Aouar. And Depay on the ball. Ben Yedder. This is Müller. Went in strongly, decisively. Sancho now. Typically tigerish tackle from Jordan Henderson. A sloppy pass. Couldn't keep the ball. Henderson has it. Awar. Here's Ben Yedder. Henderson is with Awar. Mbappe. Can he finish this? Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Neymar. A bit sloppy in possession. Mbappe with it. It's with Awar. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Crossing opportunity. He's given it straight to the opposition. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
And slipped through beautifully. Well, that's the end of that for now. Marcus Rashford. Goretzka. Rashford. He's given it away. Delightful pass. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Jadon Sancho. Rashford. Wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance. For the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Number 11, Marcus Pihar. Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Luka Modric.
Alexander Arnold. And a chance for him on the flank. Options in the centre. Alexander Arnold has it. Modric. Henderson. Raja Nainggolan. Alfonso Davies. I must say, this looks promising. Luka Modric, passing it with a bit of panache. Mbappe. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. And possession lost, intercepted. Sancho. Rashford. Rashford! He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Ginter. Here's Mbappe. Davis. Mbappe. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Mbappe with it. Regained possession. Rashford. Crossing possibilities. Modric. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Will he play it in? Mbappe. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Modric. Alexander-Arnold. Individual quality coming to the fore. A chance to whip it in. Henderson. He was at thought just then. Marcus Rashford. Mbappe with it. Rashford. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Thomas Müller. The press was on and it worked. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. On the ball, Fuensalida. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And teammates to play it to. Modric! And a goal! Making progress. Ben Yedder! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
Could pick out a teammate. Müller. Ben Yedder. What's he going to do here? Müller. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Neymar. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Rashford. Rashford!
Upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me's doing? It take to be the greatest. Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at this station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no way.
city permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. Ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N. Get it, ain't no slipping where I live. Got to wake him, they sleeping on the kid.
Thank you.
It's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here to describe the action along with Alan Smith, the FUT Champions Weekend League, providing our action today.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, the home team has played well enough so far to suggest that they can win this match if they're at it, as they have been for most of this tournament. There's a chance to move up the world rankings.
It's a turnover of possession here. And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Thomas Müller starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Wissam Ben Yedder is the main striker today.
Alex Teixeira. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Could have done better with that counter-attack. With great vision here. This early, the promise of more to come. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the host, number 11, Memphis Depay.
Test of his control now. Throw in to come. Alex Teixeira. Neymar. Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great goal, reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end. So away we go at 1-1. Ben Yedder, squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. They're looking good when they attack. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Awa. Ben Yedder.
This might be it!
And they managed to score here. Well, this is the way to bounce back when you've just had a bit of a mess up at your own end. Come and cause havoc at the other.
Well, that lends a different complexion to this match, doesn't it? I thought the team was going to run away with it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Davis. Ginter. Wissam Aouar. Aouar. Insigne. He's got support in the centre. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Offside. Jordan Henderson. Neymar. This does look promising. Oh, he's through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger.
Ben Yedder, Wissam Aouar,
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
On to Muller.
Now Memphis Depay. Here's Puyol on the ball. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Here's Drogba.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
He's going to try it. A really great goal.
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley. And it was.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Thomas Müller. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off.
Allen. Neymar losing the ball. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking. But they need to get...
Now, for the lead. And he's scored!
Well, I thought he'd got enough on it there, Martin. I thought he'd done enough to save it.
Very good game, 3-2.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Tries the shot here.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Müller.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Should be a chance. Well-taken goal. And a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
They always say this team, they want to pass the ball at pace with a tempo to it. And they've done it just here and got their reward.
Yeah, I mean, a passing sequence is great. But if there's no finish on the end of it, it comes to nothing. But the lad really did tuck that away well.
It's the fullback who has to come off, I think has to come off, because he has looked the weak link in this team.
Yeah, he's had a really poor day, and it's not like him in general. He's much better than that.
Renato Sanchez, one or two options now in forward areas for them.
Now, here is a chance for them.
It's easy here for the keeper.
What's the keeper doing here? Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Vardy!
Super goal! It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Matias Ginter.
The fourth official has indicated...
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Neymar.
Neymar. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Had a go!
Half-time.
ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Renato Sanchez, and the pass not completed really.
First goal of the game, and coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Ben Yedder.
This might be it!
And they managed to score here. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Should be.
Ben Yedder.
This might be it. Depay! There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Mami. Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros se entromete. No quiere que lo que lo que lo que. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Me da igual.
Contigo puesto hasta el número 7. Si me entrego que tú me sujetes. Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes. Somos dos corrientes como los de antes. El respeto es en boleto y diamante. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boleto y diamante. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo,
yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
And very deftly cut out. Mbappe. It is a decent looking attack here. Teammates could potentially join in. James. Nabil Fekir. And it's André now. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. A sloppy pass. Sissoko, Fekir. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
And over comes the corner. Fisted clear. Piero. Sissoko. Neymar! Mbappe with it. Henderson. Davis. It is to be a throw-in. James. It needs an accurate cross. This is Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe. And turned onto the woodwork. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And Carvajal, untidy in possession there. Henderson. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Ben Yedder. The opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
1-0 then. André.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. They're looking to set the table here. André with it. Can he make it count? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Number 10.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Splendid defending from Carvajal. André. Here's Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Are they going to forge ahead? Can they put it away? Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Mbappe with it. Mbappe. Aouar. Henderson has it. Ben Yedder. And Henderson again. That's how to rob them of possession. Now Sissoko. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it's André now. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle. But at the moment, he's staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him, though.
Cheers, Jeff.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Mbappe. And Depay on the ball. Mbappe with it. Houssem Aouar. Not a good pass. Options around him. Alexander Arnold has it. Carles Puyol. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. This might have potential. And it's André now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Here's Ben Yedder. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. James.
The referee
has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, great read there to intercept. This is Neymar. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Aouar and Depay on the ball. It's with Aouar. Henderson. Müller. Henderson. Neymar. Aouar. Just not looking confident in possession. individual brilliance. Here's Mbappe. James. And possession lost, intercepted. Davis. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Excellent first half from Neymar in this game, Lee.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Mbappe. It's with Aouar. Müller. Depay. Well, pass after pass. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal!
Well, it's just great play, Derek. The movement off the ball is key. So many options for the passer to choose from. Lovely goal.
So there we have it. 2-1. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. He's got space. Ben Yedder went in strongly. Decisively. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. So the corner played into the box. No end product. Raja Nainggolan. And Puyol with it. Depay. Raja Nainggolan, Müller, here's Mbappe, he's given it straight to the opposition, Alexander Arnold has it, Müller, Alexander Arnold, wonderful chance. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
Oh, a nice looking pass. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
James. James. João Cancelo, James, Danny Ings now, Son, he'll be breathing a sigh of relief, ball one. Well, we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better and better, Heung-min Son. What do you expect to see from him today, Lee?
Well, he's got all sorts going on for him, this player. Trickery, I don't mind that, I can play against trickery. Pace is a bit more of a problem. As soon as you got a player like that, you now have to manage him a lot closer.
Fred. Here's Danny Ings. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Carles Puyol with the interception. Depay. Here's Mbappe. Thomas Müller, Depay, Ben Yedder, Müller, Ben Yedder, Memphis Depay! Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Fred. Now in possession, Trossard. Very good reader of that situation, Puyol. This is Müller. It's all about translating threats into goals. And that's a corner. And a corner there that really lacked guile. Houssem Aouar. Alexander Arnold. Wonderful chance. Ndidi, not giving him a moment's peace. Robertson, Trossard, Son, Danny Ings now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Might be able to set up the chance. That's all they can conjure for now. Here's Danny Ings. Son. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Couldn't keep the ball. Aouar. And Depay on the ball. Thomas Müller. It is to be a throw-in. Couldn't hang on to it. Aouar. And he's taken it away. James. Now Son. Excellent challenge. Carles Puyol. Promising looking ball. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Son. Here's Danny Ings. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Ndidi. Here's Danny Ings. They've regained possession.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Henderson. Davis. This is Müller. Mbappe with it. Depay. And here's Ben Yedder. And that was a very fine read. Here's Danny Ings. Really a very poor ball. Not a good pass. James. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Henderson has it.
The referee has,
decided that two additional minutes are in order. And it's Müller finding forward gears. Henderson. Aouar. Depay. Mbappe. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner kick played in. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Henderson. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Henderson has it. It's with Aouar. This is Müller. Carles Puyol. Alexander Arnold has it. Henderson. Ginter. Kylian Mbappe, such a burgeoning talent, but if he analyses this performance, and you're going to analyse this performance, is he going to be cross with himself?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Corner kick played over. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Toni Kroos. Son. James. Kroos. Now Son. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Davies. Alexander Arnold. And Depay on the ball. And they are on the move again. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Toni Kroos. Son moving forward effectively. A wonderful intervention. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Now Ndidi. Son. This is Kroos. Ings. It's a perfect challenge. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Crook, and that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Now Ndidi. Trossard. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. João Cancelo. Right on top of it, Henderson. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Now, Son. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. And they will. Will be awarded a free kick for that. Alexander Arnold. And it's with Dumfries. Aouar. And Depay on the ball. Henderson. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. He takes aim. An absolutely incredible save from Edwin van der Sar.
Well, how has he kept that out? I've no idea. It's absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
And the short option preferred. Alexander Arnold has it. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. He could pick out a teammate. Alexander Arnold has it. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Henderson has it. An attack full of promise. On and on he goes. Carlos Tevez. Ben Yedder. Trossard. Tevez. It is to be a throw-in. Carles Puyol. Alexander-Arnold has it. Henderson. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Alexander-Arnold running with the ball confidently. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens.
Well, the referee's watch delivered the message to him. A good goal, and thank goodness for technology, Lee.
Well, yeah, my watch says 20 past eight, but I'll believe his watch. And at first thought, I didn't think it was over the line, but there we can clearly see. Well, only just, though.
One nil, then.
Substitution for the visitors coming off the pitch. Number 11, Memphis. Coming onto the pitch. Number 10,
Davis.
Tevez.
Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Dumfries. Henderson. It looks promising. And space for the cross. Henderson. Dumfries. Alexander-Arnold has it. Tevez. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Alfonso Davies. Promising sequence. Now in possession, Trossard. And the referee says that is all for today. Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively. Looking pass, and this time it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No. Depay, Mbappe, Mbappe. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Oh, a nice looking pass. And this time it's in. Well, the ups. Henderson. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. He takes. Aouar. Depay. Mbappe. A goal it is, at long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens.
Cuando se desmaye, por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo.